I am speed. One winner, four losers. Okay, let's do this.
Ladies and gentle cars, welcome to the Radiator Springs Grand Prix. And boy, it's going to be a humdinger of a race, too. Check out them fancy racing outfits. Yep, we got some familiar faces. And some new guys, too.
I say, lovely day to rip it up on a small town track, eh?
And of course, we got my best friend here to Radiator Springs' own most famous race car, Mr. Lightning McQueen. So let's get this show on the road.
Oh, yeah, I am good. I never thought I'd come back around. I never thought I'd see you again.
Lightning? Are you in there? Lightning!
What? Downshift. Check her flag.
Lightning, wake up!
Oh, what? Did I win?
I think you were dreaming.
Oh. Yeah, I was dreaming about a race.
You know, I kind of figured that.
No, it wasn't any ordinary race. It was the Radiator Springs Grand Prix. And you were in it. And Doc. And Mater was the announcer.
You know what that sounds like to me?
What?
Sounds like you're ready for some competition.
Oh, you got that right.
Well, today's a great day for it. Doc's looking for you. He wants you to meet him out at Willie's Butte later. And I saw some new cars hanging out at Flo's. Maybe fans of yours looking for a race.
Wow, sounds like I better get busy.
Hey, kid. You ready to go after the Piston Cup?
Yeah, showtime.
Well, you said it. Just as soon as you get some practice. Well, you've been taking it kind of easy around town for a while now, so we gotta get you back into shape before the new season starts. Besides, they just don't let anybody with four wheels race for the Piston Cup, you know. First, you've got to place in enough races, games, and competitions to qualify. Then you can go back to the big leagues, all right? So what do you say? You ready to get moving?
Ka-chow!
I'll take that as an okie-dokie.
Hey, Lizzie, what you got there?
Oh, postcards. Old ones, too.
I've been collecting these for a long time, from all the way down Route 66.
Wow. Oh, look at that one.
Some of these go back 60. It's a blizzard!
Don't worry, Lizzie, I'll find them. They can't have gone too far.
You look familiar.
Over here, good lad. Hey, how's it going?
You're the esteemed American racer, Lightning McQueen, correct?
Okay.
Splendid! How fortuitous! And my colleague Gerald and I were hoping to engage your attention in a little competitive excursion.
Was that English?
British, my dear boy. We've hopped across the pond to give you Yanks 1-4, eh?
What about you guys?
We have also come for a challenge.
All right then, welcome. The more the merrier.
Lapse in attention, it seems.
Lightning McQueen is quicker than quick.
Joel, what?
Hello. Oh, my.
Ka-chow.
Hello, how are you? Lightning, can you come here for a sec?
Hey there!
Well, I designed that for this other cat, but... Hey, I'll let you have it. Ooh!
Lightning, I greet you.
How's about a visit with your old...
Psst, Mater.
What happened? Somebody called the police.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Come on, let's go tractor tipping.
Wait a minute, you want to go tractor tipping? Please, I thought you was a scared.
Me? Afraid of tractors?
No, was scared of Frank.
Nah, Frank's a big guy. Moves slow.
Well, I've seen him move pretty fast.
He moves left, I'll fake to the right. He cuts to the right, I shoot to the left.
Well, all right then, smarty fenders. What if he comes straight at us?
Easy. We run.
This is gonna be fun. Man.
Buddy? That's a funny neck.
Hello, how are you?
Ah, you're the... And a good day to you!
Who's bad?
I'm bad!
And a good day to you!
Ooh! Ow!
Hey, Stickers. I was hoping you and I could
go. Oh my gosh! There he is! It's totally him! Hi, Lightning. Remember us?
Of course. Are you kidding? Who could forget? Yeah, you know, I think you look familiar.
He remembers us!
So, aren't you going to introduce me to your friends?
Yeah, this is,
I'm Mia.
I'm Tia.
We're his biggest fans!
Okay, wow. Well, that's charming.
We were hoping, like, Lightning would take a drive with us.
Actually, ladies, I don't think that's such a good idea.
Hold on. I have a better idea. You girls up for a little friendly competition? 3 laps. Winner takes a drive with Lightning.
Oh my gosh! We're so in!
You don't have to do this.
Don't you worry. I need the workout.
Count me in too, honey. Can't have a girl's day without me.
So, how'd it go?
Piece of cake.
Really?
Come on. Groupies are no match for the real thing.
So what about that drive?
You've got yourself a date.
One for the fans.
Hey there.
Thank you.
A fine day for a jolt, what?
You're late, son. Been waiting here an hour already.
Sorry.
Yeah, well, time's a-wastin'. Let's get to work.
Come on, Doc. I still got it.
So you say. You still remember how to handle yourself on dirt?
Sure. Right to go left. And this time, I'm not going into the cactus, old-timer.
Well, we'll just see about that.
Good run.
Uh-huh. Not bad. That track's only got two turns, though. Let's see how you handle these back roads. You and me.
What, me? Racing the fabulous Hudson Hornet?
Nope. You racing your crew chief. Let's go.
That's what I'm talking about.
way! It was an honor to beat you. How's that? Okay?
Ah, that's okay, but you're hanging it out too much. Too early on the throttle. Hey, you listening to me?
Whoa, what's he doing here?
Checking out the competition.
Yeah, must be nervous.
No, just smart.
Huh, you think I should do the same thing to him? Go to his town, hide out, watch him practice?
You race. As well as you run your mouth, you'd have that piston cup already. Just don't worry about him. You have plenty of work to do. I'm sure you'll be seeing each other soon.
Saw that.
Hey there.
Hey, Heidi-ho, buddy. Hey, Lightning, you ready for your first big race of the season?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm pumped.
Speaking of pumped, if Flo pumps me full of any more fuel, I think I'm gonna bust my trailer hitch. Better hit the road.
Daryl Car Trip here at Pond Mile Speedway for the start of what's going to be an amazing Piston Cup race season. Last season's Piston Cup saw perennial loser Chick finally take first place. But it could have been last place as far as the fans were concerned. This season, all eyes are on Lightning McQueen. And I gotta tell you, after his incredible display of sportsmanship, I know a lot of y'all are gonna be rooting for him. With the King retired, it's gonna be Chick versus Lightning this time around. Chick ain't gonna give up that trophy so easily either. Lightning McQueen, buddy, you better watch your back.
Hey Guido, all set?
Pete, stop, boss.
Lightning.
Hello, chick.
Check it out.
E fai attenzione!
So, big deal.
Well, you know, I just figured you might want to get acquainted with the view. You know what I mean? You know, because you're going to be spending a lot of time behind me. In the race. We're going to be in the race, and I'll be ahead of you, and a little bit behind me. In the race! Is it me? What are we not getting here?
You are so driven, chick. I love that about you.
Hey, you! Back to your pit. Stop bugging my driver.
Too bad your crew chief isn't going to be out on the track to look after his little boy. Ow, excuse me.
Hey, cosa ti prende?
They say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different. There's just no stopping 9 to 5 today! Is looking to make a move real quick here. Seems to be a lapse in concentration out there for McQueen. He let him by on that one.
What?
This won't hurt a bit.
Oh, so not smart.
Number 52 is a rocket today! McQueen is driving like the field is standing still!
Don't feel bad. You've been passed by the best.
Ciao! And there goes Lightning McQueen slipping through the pack.
Ow!
McQueen's out of the groove and losing a position. Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen? McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination.
Okay, nice seeing you. Oh, you like that? Have some more.
And there goes Lightning McQueen slipping through the pack. Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen? Looks like trouble for number 95. He's falling back!
Buddy-o?
You need new tires, yes?
No, but I think someone might.
Who? I will sell to them some beautiful white walls.
Well, I've seen a lot of hubcaps and tires lying by the side of the road outside of town.
Tires? On the ground?
Do you want me to have Mater pick them up for you?
No. Luigi will do it himself. My poor tires, abandoned, alone, dirty. Clean you up so good. I will find a nice home for you, I promise. You see, now that's a good work, Luigi. I'm gonna take you home now. Bellissimo. Okay, back to the store. I must scream to the world my excitement from someplace very high! Look at what I find! She's a beauty. Oh, I will find a nice home for you, I promise. You see, now that's a good work, Luigi. Bellissimo. Okay, back to the store. Oh, I like to win. Not so good. Oh, she's a beauty.
Hey, Fillmore, what's cooking?
A new batch of special brew, my friend.
Whoa, Fillmore, what's in that?
Good stuff, huh? I call it my super-octane boost juice.
You think it'll help me go faster?
Only one way to find out, man. Oh!
Who's bad?
I'm bad! One for the fame.
Ka-chow!
Way cool, man. Way cool. Like, wow, man!
I am so awesome!
Oh, yeah! I am good!
So, right to go left, right?
Yeah.
Whoa, deep. Well, I think you'll get more out of this than me. So here, fill up on this batch and I'll just keep brewing it for you, free of charge.
Really? Thanks.
Hey, you need some white wall tile?
Dreadfully garish, aren't they?
Positively gilded. Too true.
They are loving my gold.
Now, why gold, my dear boy?
This is all about winning. You cannot take first place if you do not look the part.
Oh, and how do you know you can best us in the next competition?
Easy. I see you have silver on your rims.
He's got a point there. One for the fans.
Ho 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 ho! Ho 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 ho!
Well, sweet!
Thanks, folks! I'll be here all week! Ka-chow! Who's that? I'm bad. One for the fans. Ka-chow!
You see how I gleam?
Guys, what can I say?
Hello, my shiny friend.
Oh, I just whacked that crow! Hey, nice...
You were scheduled to be here at 0100, soldier.
Sarge, I'm not really a soldier.
You are now, Private. 1000.
Yes, sir.
I can't hear you, McQueen.
Yes, sir.
Better. Now, Doc said you are sorely in need of some formal off-road training. And by the looks of you, I'd say he's right. You're in my army now, son. So get down on your wheels and kiss the asphalt goodbye. Let's move it! Go, 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 go!
This is too hard!
Come on, you gas-guzzling sissies! I know you all got V8s!
I didn't get my latte!
Have you ever even been off-road? I want you to wade into that mud! Eat that dirt! Now, your first task is to make it around this course. Double time, and clear all obstacles. Do not falter. Failure is not an option.
No faltering. Check. Watch the bolt! Who's bad? I'm bad! Oh! Ch-ch-ch-chow! I'm faster than fast.
Not bad. But now the course is different. It will require different skills. You will need to be agile, fit, athletic, and adaptable.
You've been reading my press, haven't you, Sarge? Although you left out sleek, charming, and dashing. Okay, I'm going.
Ciao!
Ow!
One for the faint. One for the lady.
Ooh. Ooh.
One for the faint. Oh. Ah.
That's what I'm talking about.
All right, one last test, and it'll require all of your muscle, all of your cunning. I want horsepower, I want focus, I want ingenuity, agility, and endurance.
I want some coolant.
Move it!
One for the faint.
Thank you.
fans.
Ow!
One for the fans.
You look overheated, Private McQueen.
Yes.
Exhausted.
Yes.
You'd like nothing better than a hot car wash, a cool ration of fuel, and a nice shady garage.
Oh, yes, please.
Well, too bad. We're gonna go for a little drive.
Pure luck.
Hey!
Yo! But who's got the hydraulics, man?
Intercepted.
Oh, yeah.
Well, yeah, check it out.
Ciao. for the lady. One for the lady.
Ah!
Way cool, man. Way cool.
All right, Mac, we've got a race to get to.
Piston Cup, here we come!
Yes, sir, he sure knows his way around the track.
Just keep doing your best. It's all you can ask of yourself.
Hey!
Woo-hoo!
Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen?
But Queen passes another. You know, he always runs well at this track. Here comes Lightning McQueen. Just look at him moving aside. McQueen passes another. You know, he always runs well at this track. Think they're saying please and thank you. Ah.
Hey!
McQueen is trying to make something happen, but it looks like it's only getting worse. Lightning's got some company, and he drops back a bit. He's picking them off one at a time. McQueen passes another. You know, he always runs well at this track. Season's Rookie of the Year leading the pack. We're seeing some good runs out there today. If they keep it up, we're going to see a new track record.
Not again!
Through the pack, it's number 95, Lightning McQueen. Johnny and Anna in section 54 are today's fans of the race. They're brother and sister, and boy, you'd think they're out on the track with the way they compete.
Oh.
McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts. McQueen passes another. You know, he always runs well at this track.
Hey! Man!
Here he comes into pit road.
Oh, now you're making me mad.
Moving like pond water. Pond water.
Yeah!
comes 900 horsepower.
He's picking them off one at a time. And Lightning McQueen is out front. You know, the fans voted him best-looking racer of the year.
Over here, son.
Keeping cool, Sheriff?
Nope, speeders.
Yeah, I hate those little buggers, too. They get all stuck in your grill and...
No, not mosquitoes, son. Speeders! Got sand in your tank or what? You, of all cars, should know a thing or two about speeding. Wasn't too long ago I recall catching a certain race car who tore through my town.
Right. That chase. Well, you gotta remember, you had help.
Help? You wouldn't accuse an officer of the law of cheating, would you, son?
Well, there's some barbed wire snagged on my bumper, telephone wires, and that statue of Stanley kind of slowed me down, too.
Why, you're trying to tempt me into a rematch, aren't you?
Sheriff, no. Would I do something like that?
I'll take your challenge, boy. Doc just tuned me up and outfitted me with a turbocharger.
Wait a second. You're not going to bust me for speeding and throw me into the impound afterwards, are you?
No, sir. Not if you win.
Hey,
for the ladies. Oh, I hope no one saw that. For the lady. Who's there? I'm bad. Ciao. I thought all cops liked donuts.
Get out of here before I have you picking up trash on the highway.
Ah, come on, give me a little laugh on that. The donuts? That's funny.
Hot rodder.
Brilliant!